the crowd out ahead. Gorilla Monsoon and think back about the
Tennessee.
Comments of Rowdy Piper.
Whatley.
WrestleMania is going to be quite an event. It's no doubt that Rowdy Piper is
and
ready to play.
His opponent.
Well, he certainly is, but I also noticed from that interview, Tony, that in the back of his mind, he's a little worried, too. That's the first time Hot Rod ever admitted that he was in a drug.
Well, you have a point there. As we take a look at Ravishing Rick Rude and a very concerned look on the face of Bobby the Brain Heenan. What's that about?
Well, he's concerned because the members of the Heenan family have been dwindling. We know that he's going to have the Barbarian.
I would think that would give him a pleasant look on the face. Ravishing Rick Rude.
Maybe he found out he couldn't swerve any more money out of the Barbarian.
What I'd like to have right now
is
for all you fat, out of shape, Arizona idiots, keep the noise down while I take my robe off and show you the body that turns the ladies on. Hit the music.
Is this the body that turns the ladies on?
I think it is. It's not the weasel's body, that's for sure.
She enjoys it, and we take a look at, there's another lady that enjoys it. Take a look at a great body, Ravishing Rick Rude. Now, Ravishing Rick Rude signed a match against the Superfly Jimmy Snuka for WrestleMania. I think it's going to be quite
a
match.
Confrontation that's going to be. Did you see that young lady with the field glasses? She wanted to get a closer look.
We have some pre-recorded comments from Ravishing Rick Rude on his match at WrestleMania.
Jimmy Snuka, you got that Great Dane imitation down pretty good. Well, come WrestleMania 6, April Fools, I'm going to teach an old dog some new tricks. I'm going to maybe teach you how to heal. I'm going to maybe teach you how to beg.
Might be just a hair overconfident in my book.
I think he would need it going up against Jimmy Snuka. Snuka's the type of guy who can really take your lights out in a hurry. Whatley, one too many times, tried a drop kick, and Rude moves out of the way.
All you got to do at Ravishing Rick is make one mistake, and then he's immediately on the offense and relentless once he starts his assault.
And there's the proof as the fans on their feet chant Weasel, and Bobby the Brain Heenan doesn't appreciate this at all. That turns! The Rude awakening. You're right. One mistake, that's all it took. And Ravishing Rick Rude wraps up another one. And a great one it was. Let's get the official word.
Jacket. Did you notice that, Tony?
I sure did.
Yeah, somebody
we have
him.
Another